Good morning, Fairmount musicians. It's Miss Karen here, and welcome to week 3 of our Music is Magic session. Look at me, I am dressed up in another costume today. I love making music and dressing up in costumes. So if you have your favorite costume, remember you could always wear it to Music is Magic. So you can spin and twirl and jump with your instruments while you're singing with Miss Karen. So what do I have on today? I have a hat, I have on a shiny red leotard, and I also have sparkly pants on with a little bit of overall. So if you have a costume, I want to see what you chose to wear today. I'm inside, so it's not too cold with my short sleeves, but feel free to wear whatever you want. I love the sparkles today. I thought this would be great for some of the new songs we are going to sing. Remember, in your Music is Magic bag, you got lots of new instruments. And along with that, you got a song page, right? And we've been practicing all these new songs for the past couple weeks. But today, Miss Karen is going to sing those songs, but also introduce you to some new songs. Some of them you might have heard in Miss Brenda's Music is Magic class. So I wanted to bring them back with some of our favorite instruments. Okay, so I'm glad you're joining me. We're on the FCL YouTube channel. And remember, this channel is great because you can play my classes anywhere, on your phone, on your smart TV, in the car. So you can play over and over again and play instruments with Miss Karen. Another thing I'm loving seeing is all my musicians play along with me. So caregivers, if you can take a picture of your musicians playing along, dancing with Miss Karen, and tag us at the library on Facebook or Instagram, I love to see it. My musician Alice was took a picture of herself dancing and playing along with Miss Karen. So that makes my heart so happy, seeing all the musicians sing and play with me. So try that this week so I could see all the fun that you are having. Well, we have a big music class today, so let's get started. We want to start with our hello song. Our hello song, you could pick any instrument you want to start with. If you just want to dance around or use your hands, I have my rhythm sticks in my hands. We're going to start with our hello song. It's called Come Along. Ready? Come along and sing with me. Sing with me. Sing with me. Come along and sing with me on this snowy Thursday. Finally, we're getting snow in central New York, right? And come along and sing with me. Sing with me, sing with me, come along and sing with me on this cold Thursday. Let's clap. Come along and clap with me, clap with me, clap with me, come along and clap with me on this cloudy Thursday. And we're getting ready to play. Come along and play with me, play with me, play with me. Come along and play with me on this chilly Thursday. What else can we do to warm up our instruments and our body? Let's tap. Come along and tap with me, tap with me, tap with me. Come along and tap with me on this snowy Thursday, right? We're adding weather and days of the week. And what else can we do? Let's roll. We're gonna be rolling today. So put those sticks on the ground or any instrument. You could even roll your maraca. And come along and roll with me, roll with me, roll with me. Come along and roll with me on this January Thursday. Yes, wonderful. It is the final Thursday of January. What month comes next? February, right? So we'll be celebrating lots of special holidays in February, all about kindness and love in February and all year round. Excellent. Well, we finished our hello song. So welcome to Music is Magic, our third week. And I want to show you, I did a little, this is my instrument setup. If you're on the ground or a table or couch, you can spread your instruments kind of right near you. So whenever we start a new song, you could pick up your instrument right away. So it's nice to kind of have your instruments right near you so you can grab and start playing with Miss Karen. Okay, I want to start with our scarf song. So grab your scarf or handkerchief. I have a green one. What color do you have? Oh, I see lots of colors. I see blue out there, red. Shout it. Yellow. Excellent. I have a green on, and we're going to start with our popcorn song. Last week, we talked about lots of new music words. So, before we get our popcorn ready, we talked about what toppings we like on top. What do you like on top of your popcorn? I like butter and cheese. What do you like? Oh, it sounds delicious. So let's make those kernels real tight. They're real tight in their shell and they have to get super, super hot to pop. So let's sing. Popcorn kernels, popcorn kernels in the pot, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them till they pop. Till they pop. Excellent. Did you catch it that time? Wow, I saw a lot of musicians catch that handkerchief in the air. Excellent. Last week we talked about a lot of music words. One word we talked about was tempo. Tempo means how fast the music is moving. So we're going to speed it up a little bit this time. Ready? Popcorn kernels in the pot, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, till they pop, yes, that was a little bit faster. We're going to pick up the tempo just a little bit, so that means we're going to go even faster. Hold it nice and tight. If you have to go grab it because it went across the room, go grab it, and here we go. Popcorn kernels in a pot, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, till they pop, till they pop. Woo! That was kind of like a tongue twister from Miss Karen saying shake them, shake them, shake them. And have you ever cooked popcorn on a stove and the pot starts moving real fast? That's kind of what our kernels are doing because they're getting ready to pop open out of the pot. Let's say it one more, sing it one more time, real tight, ready? Popcorn kernels in the pot, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them till they pop, woo-hoo! And let's try some now. Nice and hot. Oh, I gotta pour butter on the rest of mine. And I like to shake nacho cheese. How does your popcorn taste? Delicious. Excellent! Great first scarf song. Well, we've been practicing another scarf rhyme, right? A short little rhyme called Jack in the Box, right? That's a favorite toy that Jack hides down in that deep, dark box till we wind him up and he pops out. So let's hide Jack. We're gonna slow the tempo down a little, okay? Jack in the Box sits so still. Will he come out? Yes, he will. Excellent. Good job. So this time you're going to wait for Miss Karen to say yes before you throw it up. It could be you have to wait a long time or a short time. Here we go. Ready? Jack in the Box sits so still. Will he come out? Yes, he will. And that's what's great about the surprise, that we don't know when it's coming, right? When Jack is going to pop out. Let's hide Jack one more time. Ready? Jack in the Box sits so still. Will he come out? Yes, he will. We're going to sing it three times now in a row, okay? So when we get to the end and we say, yes, he will, then we're going to repeat it. That means go back and sing it again. Ready? Here we go. Three times in a row. Sing it with me nice and loud. Jack in the Box sits so still. Will he come out? Yes, he will. Jack in the Box sits so still. Will he come out? Yes, he will. Jack in the Box sits so still. Will he come out? Yes, he will. Excellent. Great job, musicians. Wow, we can do a lot with a scarf. We pretended it was popcorn. We pretended it was Jack in the Box. We had a fast tempo. We had a slow tempo. lots of things we could do with these great, great scarves. Speaking of scarves, we have a new song today, or a new rhyme that I want to introduce to you. Raise your hands out there, musicians, if you have heard the rhyme, Little Bo Peep. Yes, that's a favorite rhyme, right? And we're going to pretend this time that our scarves are sheep, okay? And in the rhyme, Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep. So when we say that part together, I want you to hide your sheep somewhere. It could be behind your back, under your leg. You could sit on it. It could be in your shirt, wherever. Okay, and then at the end, we're gonna find them. Okay, so this is a great one where we can talk about where we're hiding the sheep. It's a familiar rhyme to a lot of children, but we're doing it with an object this time. So lots of fun. So this is called Little Bo Peep. Okay, Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. So hide your sheep. Leave them alone and they'll come home. Find your sheep. Wagging their tails behind them. Did your sheep come back? Yes! That was a fun one. Nice and short, familiar, but the kids get to hide their scarves. Let's do that couple more times. So this is your sheep, ready? Little, and Miss Karen was acting a little sad because Little Bo Peep is sad, right? If you lose something, you feel a little bit sad about it. Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep. Okay, you have to hide it somewhere. And doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home. Wagging their tails behind them. Can you wag their tail? The sheep's tail? Good job. Where was Miss Karen's? Under her arm. Yes, it was under her arm. Excellent. Let's do it one more time. Think in your head of a great hiding place where you can hide those sheep. I'm thinking. Oh, I got one. Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home, wagging their tails behind them. Where was Miss Karen's this time, my sheep? Under my hat. Yes, we're talking about directional words. Under my hat. Yes, where was your sheep that time? I heard under the leg. Where else? Under your foot? In your shirt? Oh my gosh, great hiding spot. So let's pick one more tricky hiding spot for those sheep. Ready? Little Bo Peep lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home, wagging their tails behind them. Yes, great job. Where was Miss Karen's? I was sitting on it, sitting on my sheep. Excellent, great job, musicians. A new little rhyme that we'll add into our Music is Magic class, and that you can do at home with your handkerchief. Remember, all these instruments you keep every week. So if you want to pull it out and have your own music class at home with your family, that is a great idea. You could pretend to be just like Miss Karen singing and playing instruments with your class. Excellent. Well, let's put our handkerchief down and we're going to get a new instrument out. We're going to get our sticks out, our rhythm sticks. This may be one of your favorite instruments. I'm finding our song page. Okay, Miss Karen's gonna use her blue sticks today. Okay, and remember, let's warm them up a little. I know when we get these sticks in our hand, the first thing that children wanna do is tap them. So let's warm them up, tap them on the ground a little. Right? We keep them on the ground, low to the ground. We don't swing them in the air. Even if there's no one near you, right? We could accidentally let them go and hit something in our house. Okay, tap them. You could warm them up a little. I'm kind of warming up my wrists, right? Okay, we're gonna start with This Is The Way, okay? This is our song that we do lots of different motions with our sticks. So let's tap first. This is the way we tap our sticks. Tap our sticks, tap our sticks. This is the way we tap our sticks so early in the morning. This is the way we rub our sticks, rub our sticks, rub our sticks. This is the way we rub our sticks so early in the morning. Oh, this is the way we hammer our sticks, hammer our sticks, hammer our sticks. This is the way we hammer our sticks so early in the morning. Let's drum. This is the way we drum our sticks, drum our sticks, drum our sticks. This is the way we drum our sticks so early in the morning. What do I see other musicians doing? Oh, I see some tapping on the shoulders. This is the way we tap our sticks, tap our sticks, tap our sticks. This is the way we tap our sticks so early in the morning, right? A different way to tap, not our sticks, but we're tapping our body nice and gently. Oh, I see hiding. This is the way we hide our sticks, hide our sticks, hide our sticks. This is the way we hide our sticks so early in the morning. What else are my musicians doing out there? Oh, flip, nice. This is the way we flip our sticks. Flip, I'm using my fingers, flip our sticks. This is the way we flip our sticks so early in the morning. Oh, I see some musicians crossing. This is the way we cross our sticks, cross our sticks, cross our sticks. This is the way we cross our sticks so early in the morning. Excellent. What else are my musicians doing out there? Oh, my doggy musician wants to join us this morning. You like music? You like music? Okay, what else can we do? What else can we do out there? Oh my goodness, someone is making, this is gonna be perfect for our next song. Making kind of a long nose? So we're building with our sticks? That's pretty cool. This is the way we build our sticks, build our sticks, build our sticks. This is the way we build our sticks so early in the morning. Excellent. What else can we do? Let me see what my other musicians are doing out there. I see a musician kind of dropping their sticks to a rhythm. This is the way we drop our sticks, drop our sticks, drop our sticks. This is the way we drop our sticks so early in the morning. Excellent! Lots of fun different activities that we can do with sticks. You musicians were very creative this morning thinking about different ways that we can use our sticks. You notice that Miss Karen is looking at the musicians seeing different ways that they're using the sticks, right? That's all about child leading the music class, that I came up with my own ways at the beginning, but then I see how kids are using their sticks in a different way. Okay, well, we have a favorite, and even though it's in the morning, I'm getting quite hungry. And one of my favorite meals, whether it's for lunch or dinner, is pizza. How many musicians out there love pizza? Well, we are going to use our rhythm sticks today, and we are going to make a pizza. Oh, how do we do that? Well, I'm going to move the camera back a little so you can see the floor, because I am going to be on the floor. And let's see. There we go. Okay. And this song is called Make a Pizza, and it's to the tune of Skip to My Lou. How many of you know that song? Lou, Lou, skip to my Lou. Okay, so we're gonna use our sticks and we're gonna be making a pizza. So first, what goes on the bottom of the pizza? We need to flip it and kind of knead it. It's called the dough. Yes, so first we have to roll the dough. We're gonna put our sticks nice and flat. Actually, let me get my instrument bench so you can see a little bit better. Okay. Yes, there you go. Okay, so this is my counter, and we're gonna roll the dough. Ready? Roll, roll, roll the dough. Roll, roll, roll the dough. Roll, roll, roll the dough. Roll the dough, my darling. Oh, okay, so we have the dough nice and flat and ready. What's the first thing we might put on the dough? Everyone likes their pizza differently, but what's the first thing we might put on the dough? The sauce. Yes, so let's pick up those sticks and stir the sauce. Stir, stir, stir the sauce. Stir, stir, stir the sauce. Stir, stir, stir the sauce. Stir the sauce, my darling. Uh-oh, it it's still chunky. Let's stir it a little faster. Stir, stir, stir the sauce, stir, stir, stir the sauce, stir, stir, stir the sauce, stir the sauce, my darling. Okay, the tomatoes are stirred up. Let's spread the sauce. Spread, spread, spread the sauce. Spread, spread, spread the sauce. Spread, spread, spread the sauce. Spread the sauce, my darling. What do we like to sprinkle on top next? Cheese. Yes, we are going to grate the cheese, that's called. Can you say grate? Okay, we're gonna hold our grater up here and let's grate the cheese. Grate, grate, grate the cheese. Grate, grate, grate the cheese. Grate, grate, grate the cheese. Grate the cheese, my darling. Excellent. Now, some musicians like to stop there and just like cheese. But today, let's put pepperoni on it. We're gonna chop the pepperoni. One stick down and we're gonna chop, ready? Chop, chop, chop the pepperoni. Chop, chop, chop the pepperoni. Chop, chop, chop the pepperoni. Chop the pepperoni, my darling. Okay, we chopped the pepperoni. Now it's all decorated. Where do we need to put it? We cannot eat it right away because it's raw dough, so where should we put it? In the oven. Let's put it in the oven. Okay, it's gonna cook. We musicians need to wait for it to cook, so let's walk to the garden, get those sticks ready, and let's walk. Walk to the garden, two by two. Walk to the garden, I have two legs. Two by two, walk to the garden, two by two. Skip to my loom, my darling. Oh no, by the garden there's lots of flowers, so here come the bees. Oh, it is nice and warm in the summer, so I see some mosquitoes make that long pointy nose. And me, 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 me. Me, 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 me. And I see also by our garden is a little kitty cat. Oh, let's meow like a kitty cat. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Oh, oh, let's play a little violin out near the garden. So we put one stick by our chin. One stick is the bow, and we're gonna move it back and forth like we're kind of sawing the rhythm stick. Ready? And let's sound like a violin. La 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 la. Excellent, great job. Oh, I think our pizza's done. So let's walk back to the house. Walk to the house, two by two. Walk to the house, two by two. Walk to the house, two by two. Walk to the house, my darling. Let's open that oven. Take a smell. Smell that aroma. Take it out. Put it down. We're ready to eat it. But let's count to six to end our pizza song. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six sticks up. Yay! That was a great one, musicians. What did you think of that song? We got to make pizza and we got to play with our rhythm sticks. So that's a great one that Miss Karen will start playing and our music is magic. Okay, we played with a lot of instruments. Let's get ready to dance. You can pick any instrument or just dance if you'd like. And let's have some dancing fun as Miss Karen. Let's see. As Miss Karen plays her music, here we go. Okay. I won't give up, no, I won't give in until I reach the end, and then I'll start again. No, I won't believe. I wanna try everything, I wanna try even though I could fail. I won't give up, no, I won't give in until I reach the end.
Don't need to run so fast. Sometimes we come last, but we get up there.
can just dance, play an instrument. Great job, musicians. You turned into dancers, right? We use the instruments and we are dancing with the each other. Excellent. Great job, musicians. Okay, well, we want to get one more instrument out for today, and that is our maracas. Okay, we've been doing a couple songs with the shakers and the maracas, but I want to introduce a new song called Shake and Stop. Ready? Okay, so we're going to be shaking our maracas. You're going to listen to Miss Karen say the word stop, and you stop shaking your maraca. Okay, so this is a new one for me. I'm learning the rhythms and the lyrics of the song, so we'll try this one together. Ready? Okay, let's start shaking our maraca. Okay, let's shake our maracas. Now, let's stop. Get your maraca. Can you find the maraca? The shaker? Okay, did you stop? Good. Okay, let's shake. Let's shake, shake, shake our maracas. Let's shake, shake, shake our maracas. Let's shake, shake, shake our maracas. Now, let's stop. Did you stop with me? Let's shake, shake, shake our maracas. We're gonna shake, shake, shake our maracas. We're gonna shake, shake, shake our maracas until Miss Karen says stop. Yes, good job following along. Now shake, shake, shake our maracas. We're gonna shake, shake, shake our maracas. We're gonna shake, shake, shake our maracas till Miss Karen says stop. Shake, now stop. Good job following along. Wow, you really knew when to shake and when to stop. So we'll keep practicing that song over and over so we know when to shake and stop. Excellent. Well, let's put our shaker down. And no, we've learned lots of new songs today. We've learned lots of new songs today. And we'll keep practicing our new songs and bring up some new instruments next week. But let's put our instruments down, or you can use your instruments to say goodbye to Miss Karen. So, ready? Goodbye, goodbye, we'll see you soon. See you soon, see you soon. Goodbye, goodbye, we'll see you soon on another day. Goodbye, goodbye, we'll see you soon. See you soon, see you soon. Goodbye, goodbye, we'll see you soon on another day. Thanks for making music with me, Fairmount Musicians. I will see you next week at Music is Magic. Goodbye.